gets in the wall, gets in the NASCAR 98, and the Michael and Jorge, Hector involved, but look at the 98 car. Oh my goodness, what happened to Mini? He just lagged or something and just flew up in the air, got in some glitch spot, and here's a look from him. He was behind all this action, and he was trying to get through this, but he got hit by the 25 of Michael. What in the world just happened? Flying up in the air, spinning multiple times into the condos.